Go, driver, go! Gigi, what a show! Gigi! Hey,
what's your problem, Johnny?
Bam Bam, man, when you're a stupid goddamn drum solo, that's what really threw me off.
They love the drum solo, asshole. The chick in the front row showed me her tits at the end of it.
Yeah, well, you were on stage doing your stupid little invisible snake dance.
That's because the pills that rehab gave me made me hallucinate.
I know.
Okay, no more unapproved pills or blue weed. That's right.
That's what did it.
Oh,
that's
what did
it. It is, yeah. Baby. Yeah.
Bullshit. We know what it was. Huh? Don't go indulge in this guy's goddamn victim complex.
I told you it was out to get me. It's unbelievable.
Hey, you know? This was the last gig for the Heathens. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed your final onstage meltdown. Heathens, last gig forever. First gig for the Assassins. You're gone, and you are off Team Assassin, my friend. You're not taking us down with you.
What?
We've been making new plans for the band.
What should have happened in 1992, what could have happened in 94 or 96 or 2003 would have been the same result. Johnny taking us to the edge of success and then hitting the self-destruct button. Team Assassin can't afford that anymore.
Hold on. Gigi, do you want your father off Team Assassin?
I just got a text from our promoters. They want the Assassins back for another show this fall. Two shows this fall. He loved you, Gigi. They want to know what color t-shirts we want. They think they can really move a lot of Assassins merchandise. Go high, bro.
G, tell him he's gone. Tell him what we talked about.
What did you talk about, honey?
Dad, you're off Team Assassin. Because you've just been promoted to Team Gigi. You're all on Team Gigi. Dad stays on. You guys keep co-writing. I work closer with the two of you. I learn more about the craft and about songwriting. And Dad, I'm taking you to see a shrink.
No, honey. I don't have to.
Oh, no. We need to solve my dad's psychological problems so he stops screwing us up. And you all are coming into the sessions.
Excuse me. Hey! This band is so friggin' dysfunctional, it makes Metallica look like the goddamn Jonas Brothers.
Ira, you can tell the promoter we'll be taking the gigs.
Gee, let's go talk about
this. All t-shirts, Ira, and promotional materials, including the marquee, will read Gigi and the Assassin. Okay, now, the next time we come back here, I'm gonna need a couple things. You writing this down?
Yep.
4 bottles of Krug Claw de Beignet champagne in the black gift boxes, 6 dozen white roses, and a pair of white bone pearl teardrop earrings from Chopard.
See, honey, it really was karma.
Yeah, I guess it was.
Oh, my Twitter feed is blowing up.